I'm Kia, and I'm a Best Buy home expert. And today we're answering the question, what is Wi-Fi 6 and 6E? You probably know what Wi-Fi is, and there is a chance you're using it now to watch this video. Maybe you're on a mobile phone or a laptop, but when the internet was created, you were only able to access it if you were physically plugged into an internet connection. As time went on and as technology advanced, the internet was able to be accessed through Wi-Fi, which is technology that connects devices to the internet using just radio waves without the use of physical cables. It would be easy to think that all Wi-Fi is the same, but over the years, there have been many iterations of Wi-Fi technology, the most recent being Wi-Fi 6, which was released in 2019, and Wi-Fi 6E, which was released in 2020. And that's what we're here to talk about. Overall, Wi-Fi 6 incorporates several new technologies that dramatically improve Wi-Fi speed, security, and device battery life. Wi-Fi 6's predecessor was, you guessed it, Wi-Fi 5. Wi-Fi 5 is great, but initially, one of the major drawbacks was its ability to perform when several devices were connected to the same Wi-Fi network. That's because it used all of its bandwidth individually between devices. It was as if each device has to get in a single file line to make use of the internet, making each device's request happen in the order they were received by the router. But as the number of smart devices in the household increased, such as phones, computers, security systems, TVs, speakers, and many more, we needed more bandwidth to accommodate the increase of connected devices. And this is one of the primary solutions that Wi-Fi 6 brings. Wi-Fi 6 is equipped with 8xMUMIMO, which stands for 8-stream, multi-user, multiple input, multiple output. The 8xMUMIMO feature in a Wi-Fi 6 router will communicate with up to 8 devices at a time, solving the problem of older generations of Wi-Fi that could only communicate with 1 to 4 devices at a time. This improves performance by lowering or even eliminating the time that devices have to wait to receive data from the router. Another advancement in Wi-Fi 6 is OFDMA, which stands for Orthogonal Frequency Division Multiple Access. This essentially shortens the time between data transmissions, which increases efficiency and frees up bandwidth for other devices. OFDMA can be considered an enhanced version of MUMIMO and allows a router to handle even more simultaneous devices and data streams at once. Wi-Fi 6 offers the most speed because of its ability to handle a high volume of connected devices. That's where the magic is. Everyone loves some good, fast Wi-Fi, but speed isn't the only improvement Wi-Fi 6 offers. Because of a new feature, TWT, or Target Wake Time, TWT-supported devices will go to sleep until that device needs to use the internet. This improves efficiency and power consumption by turning off the Wi-Fi until it's needed. When the devices are sending or receiving data, their antennas are powered on, but when in sleep mode, their antennas are powered off, extending the battery life of the device. Another bonus feature to Wi-Fi 6 is beefed-up security. It supports WPA3 encryption, which is the latest in Wi-Fi security, and all networks certified for Wi-Fi 6 and 6E must support WPA3 encryption. This is the strongest encryption available for Wi-Fi networks, and stronger encryption means better security for any data that is transmitted over Wi-Fi. Now, what's the difference between Wi-Fi 6 and 6E? Well, I'm glad you asked. Wi-Fi 6 emits a 2.4 gigahertz and 5 gigahertz signal for devices to connect to, but Wi-Fi 6E adds a 6 gigahertz signal to the network, giving you the ability to use more 80 megahertz and 160 megahertz channels to improve connection speed without encountering interference from neighboring networks. A standard Wi-Fi channel can be compared to a single lane on a highway. Newer Wi-Fi standards can bond 2 or more channels together, creating more lanes for traffic to flow, and increasing the amount of data that can travel at once. In essence, Wi-Fi 6E is like the carpool lane during rush hour. It's specially designed for 6 gigahertz compatible devices. All in all, this extra band in Wi-Fi 6E extends the capacity, efficiency, coverage, and performance of your signal. All right, a side effect of bonded channels is that the signal can overlap with neighboring networks, and the chance of interference increases. Due to the relative newness of the 6 gigahertz spectrum, the chances of interference are much lower, so wider channels can be used more easily without interference from nearby networks. One drawback of the 6 gigahertz spectrum is that, due to the higher frequency of the signal, the distance it can travel is lower than both 5 gigahertz and 2.4 gigahertz. A 6 gigahertz signal in an environment where it must pass through multiple barriers such as walls, ceilings, and appliances can potentially be problematic. All other features of the Wi-Fi 6 standard are incorporated in Wi-Fi 6E. These new Wi-Fi generations rely on new devices, not just software updates. This means that you have to have Wi-Fi 6 compatible devices in order to connect to a Wi-Fi 6 network. And you'll need Wi-Fi 6E compatible devices to connect to a Wi-Fi 6E network. Don't worry, you can still connect newer devices to older versions of Wi-Fi. It would just be like having a 5G phone on a 4G network or driving a Ferrari in a parking lot. It can go fast, just not in this context. Remember, your Wi-Fi 6E compatible devices will need a 6E router, and your Wi-Fi 6 compatible devices will need either a Wi-Fi 6 or 6E router. Just know that on a Wi-Fi 6E router, your Wi-Fi 6 devices will only be able to communicate on the typical 5 GHz or 2.4 GHz channels. Thanks to these new technological advancements, Wi-Fi 6 and 6E are making our lives better by increasing internet speed per device, ensuring maximum internet security, and by extending device battery life. If you need help understanding more about Wi-Fi 6 and 6E, visit a blue shirt in one of our stores or use the link below to set up time with a Best Buy home expert, like me. We're happy to help. Thanks for watching.